Hi Ben, yeah. Today I'm not working on the Niva, but I'm working on my 98 Ford Bantam. I wasn't going to do any major work on her until the Niva was running, but she's got a small issue that could get me stranded somewhere. The problem is, every now and again, it's very sporadic. I will turn the key, you can hear the starter running, but it wouldn't engage. It could be a few things. One, it could be a voltage issue. I doubt that because then we'll never start in the morning, and usually starts in the morning. Usually it gives this problem when I'm in some parking lot, an hour's drive from home. The second thing it could be is a missing tooth or broken tooth on the flywheel. Don't think it's that because I never hear any grinding, and when she is turning, I don't hear any skipping. Other thing it could be is the start itself. I think it's probably that. Could be sticking or just going away with the dodo. So I think the first thing we need to do is get the start off and see if I can perhaps just lube it up or if I see anything wrong with it. The first thing to do, as always, is to disconnect the battery. And there goes my radio presets again, but oh mate. Now the starter is right down there somewhere. Let's see, it's 2 bolts. Okay, I think I'm going to remove the air cleaner as well, just to get a little bit more space. Don't know if it's going to work. Right, let's get it back to the bench. Right, let's take off the solenoid. Yeah, it's a bit sticky inside. My impromptu parts washer. Really want the proper one, but don't really have space for it. And my cleanup choice is power paraffin. Good, I need a new starter, I think. And the brushes are almost gone. Okay. Dryer off, put it together and get a new starter. See in there. Like that, yeah, like that. Those brushes are worn down. Alright, I need a new starter. And here's the new starter. Read it out. Looks a bit different. This is a Reman Lucas part. This is a Bosch. It's not look about the same. The flange. A little bit different, but the bolt holes line up. I hope it looks fits. Shoot. Okay, let's put it in. Okay. Power cables on. Let's see, there's a boot as well. Where's this boot? Before we go too far, let's just see if the starter works. Right, it works. Nice. Right, I think that's all. Let's see if he starts. Give it a bit of choke. Yeah, she works beautifully. Just hope that was a problem. So, thank you for watching. I think that's all. And that reminds me, I should say, like, comment, subscribe, and share for more. Yeah, something like that.